everybody. Thank you for tuning in. This is Erica, and today we are going to check out my journey through Bangkok, Thailand. Hope you enjoy it. You know I'm a foodie, so the first thing I had to do was hit up Chinatown for some street food. My first ever tuk-tuk ride. I chose to stay at Hotel Indigo mostly for the pool, and as you can see, it did not disappoint. Largest market in all of Thailand, which was both indoor and outdoor, and had some really cool stuff. Another day, another hotel, and this one had a great pool as well. Of course, I had to drink a local beer on Khao San Road, Bangkok's famous party street. And I can never forget dessert. Next up, Bangkok water taxi to the Grand Palace. Despite the herds of tourists, the Grand Palace was absolutely amazing. What gorgeous architecture. And just like that, my time in the city was over. Time to catch a few Z's on the train before waking up in the jungle. Make sure to subscribe and tune in for next week's episode featuring Khao Sok National Park.